हेलो, दिस इज़ योर टीचर प्रोफेसर निर्मल कुमार स्वाई, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ लाइब्रेरी एंड इंफॉर्मेशन साइंस, एमडी यूनिवर्सिटी रोहतक, हरियाणा। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू दिस वीडियो लेक्चर सीरीज। वी आर डेवलपिंग फॉर यू एंड अदर्स ऑल्सो कैन अवेल एंड यूज इट वंस इट इज अवेलेबल इन डिफरेंट सोशल मीडिया प्लेटफॉर्म्स, स्पेशली यूट्यूब। सो वी वेर डिस्कसिंग द पेपर रिसर्च एंड पब्लिकेशन एथिक्स। मैनी वीडियोज वेयर ऑलरेडी अवेलेबल एंड हियर वी विल गो इन टू द डेटाबेस कंसेप्ट, types of journals, you know, publication, because nowhere in the syllabus if you go through given by UGC, nowhere it is written about types of publications, okay. So unless and until we know about types of publications, books, journals, book review, you know, digest, so there are different types of publications. Mainly books and and journals, okay. So so that if you understand these types of publications, then it would be easier to understand the concept of databases, indexing databases, and okay, so we are discussing about book as a publication. Dear students, book is the oldest rather form of a publication since time immemorial. Don't stress the history. The moment these printing machines were coming up or came up, the books were the first publications. Though in those days books were not by its design and content as we have today, but books are books. So in present context, not to enter into the its history, in the present context, so books are the secondary sources. Secondary sources you must have studied in your master classes, which contains the old information, sometimes old information in new way, sometimes collects old information for you, sometimes the knowledge with much conformity. And probably we begin our knowledge base with these books, okay. So in your school days, in your college days, and in your university days also, and you have entered into PhD or doctoral programs. So books has a content as subject matters. And here we will give emphasis on the elements of books, to through different approaches, through different elements, we can reach at the book. This is the objective behind telling about book. So book has a name, the basic details of a book. Rather, we call it bibliographical details. If the book is a source details, okay, source details or bibliographical details. So book has a name like yours and mine, so we call it title, okay. Sometimes main title and subtitle also you must have seen by putting colon, So a main title and subtitle of the book is divided. Okay, title, then book. Prior to that, book has a author. At the very beginning, author or authors. Author or authors. Okay. So there could be many authors. As many as possible. Many authors. Okay. So authors. Author as a author's name is written in different words. My name is Nirmal Kumar Swain. Three-worded. So author's name is having at least one word, double word, triple word, whatever. Then after the author, authorship, and then we have the book has an edition. You know, edition. These are the elements of a book to locate. Edition, if it is only published first time, obviously it is first edition, but normally we don't say first edition, but technically it is first edition, and nowhere it is written also in the book, the copyright page, the back of title page. But if it is second edition, obviously it matters. Second, third, mostly the textbooks, recommended books for the syllabus is having second, third, fourth, even 21st, 23rd, 25th editions are there also. Okay, editions are nothing but when a particular book, or a title also. In case of book, you can replace title. Okay, a particular book is published with changes. Published with changes. It is called edition. Okay. Editions are of different types also. Mostly second edition, third edition, fourth edition. Okay. And sometimes in a different way, international edition, revised edition. Okay. International edition, revised edition. Okay. Enlarged edition, student's edition, abridged edition. There are many. Okay. These are the elements of books. Okay. And it is needed. Through these we can trace the book. Then it has a publisher. You know publisher? Oxford University Press, Cambridge University Press. So publisher has a name like our Simon, Oxford University Press, like this. But sometimes they write private limited, unlimited, like this, but you only name. Okay. So having Oxford University Press, three words, we call it OUP. But rarely the publishing houses are having abbreviated shorter form like OUP, CUP. Okay. Then OUP, CUP. Then we have the year of publication. Sorry, place of publication, you can say. Publisher has address or addresses. If it is, you know, just to for the authenticity of a document, of a book, that is needed also. A publisher is having branches, is like entrepreneur. Okay. But international publisher, they are having different places like Sage, a publisher which publishes books on research methodology. Okay, in Australia, in America, in Britain, and including India also, New Delhi. So similarly, Oxford University having as 10 to 15 branches, one of the oldest publishing house. Okay, so it has a place, different place. Sometimes, but the book, whenever it is recorded, its details are written in, the databases, so there would be given only one name, one place. The book, the publisher is having different branches different places, but the book must have published at one place. If it is not found the first place, normally it is recorded in the library catalog, in library databases also. And the year, like our date of birth, the year of birth. So that shows how old, how new is the book. If it, the book is in 70s, 80s, and still we are using those books, maybe called classics. So I pointed again, there are, what are the source details of a book? How book is traced? So author or authors, as many as authors could be, single author, joint authors or multiple authors. Then we have title of a book. When a book comes to the market, it has a name of a book. Okay, title of the book. Then we have editions sometimes. But while talking about editions, I'm reminding impression and edition two different things. Sometimes we call it a reprint. Reprint or impressions are when the book is published, republished as it is. Number of more copies. It is a reprint. It doesn't have any value so far the readers are concerned. Only thing is that it was not available in the market. All the copies were sold out. So that's why bringing out. Okay. And then it has a publisher. Publisher is an entrepreneur who invests money and brings out a book to the market so that it reaches to the hands of the readers, libraries, book clubs, so that we can able to do it. So publisher is also, okay. Publisher has a name, Oxford University Press, Panchsheel Prakashan, Goethe Prakashan, okay, like this. Then we have a place of publication and year of publications. All these you must have, if you are, some of you are senior PhD students, you must have observed whenever we cite something in the text, and these details, these source details, bibliographical details, details of the book are given in the list of references. So that if someone wants to verify or trace the book for reading, own satisfaction, especially verification, then these are the sources. If any source details, if any of the details are missing, so there will be suspicion of whether the book exists or not. And the year. Year is nothing but how old, how new is the book, its source. Okay, so these are the book details. Then content of the book, like these are the source details. Again, another content is that subject. A book contains multiple subjects, not only history. Maybe history of India, history of Haryana, history of medieval Haryana, history of cultural Haryana, history of religious Haryana, okay. All these, cumulatively you found as a content of the book. The book content not confined to a particular, so that has to be recorded in databases also, while library people does that in cataloging, okay. So that the book can be identified by all these varieties of, but all these subject, we call it subject headings, subject descriptors also. Because if you give as many as subject descriptors are given, so the book have a maximum hit while anybody searches the book can get a hit whenever they search. So less number of subject headings, subject descriptors about the book. So chances of getting hit about the book is very less. Okay, this is what the book details. Okay, so another version is that there are edited books, book chapters we call it. These are the authored books, edited books or book chapters. You must have seen there are certain kind of research oriented book or reference kind of books which is not read regularly page wise like of your textbooks. So certain there are the format, the structure of the book is like. So as such there is no author or authors, only editors. Maybe editors could be as many, 2-3 like this. If you look at the front page of the book or title page of the book, it is written edited by or editors. Okay, and the book is having particularly number of book chapters. Each individual chapters are contributed, written by contributors. We can say chapter authors, not simply authors, chapter authors. Okay, so here you need to, the little more elements are needed to be recorded here, because the chapters, chapter has a name or chapter title, and chapter has authors. Okay, and chapter is having page range also, 1 to 10. That means the chapter contains 10 pages of article. Then in which book it is a chapter, in which title the chapter is contained. Okay, so then come to the book title and edited by. If it is a book chapter, normally there won't be any authors. Okay, so these are book, and sometimes in book, authored book and edited book, sometimes there are reviewers also, commentators also. Okay, this is another part of the book also, but it is not that much required as you are entering into PhD program now. Then we have a book review, that is also a publication. So there are a couple, but these book and book chapters, okay, edited books, these are, so we discuss about publications. Okay, so next we'll move to journals. Hope you liked, watch my videos and like the channel also, Nirmal Kumar Swain in YouTube. Thank you.